We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go. From this duo.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.
Cody Rhodes has returned.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the SmackDown Tag Team and the Raw Tag Team Championships. Introducing the champions, first from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the
multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
Here comes Jey Uso.
A man who has grown immeasurably under the bloodline.
And his partner from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds. Main event, Jey Uso!
Main event, Jey Uso.
The right-hand man to the head of the table has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented. The sky is the limit for Jey Uso.
At a combined weight of 439 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Damian Priest and Finn Balor, the Judgment Day.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
Tag team championships on the line. May the best team win. Who will wear the SmackDown Tag Team titles is about to be decided in this tag team match with Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Damian Priest and Finn Balor.
The champions fought so hard to earn those titles, and now they're going to have to fight even harder to retain them.
Teamwork brought them to the top of the tag division, and it's going to keep them there, too.
Brainbuster! An impressive sequence from Cody.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
He stopped to finish it off.
Double impact.
Just mounted with punches
and not bruising attack to the stomach.
Costly error there.
Firm control.
Oh, God,
what a shot to the face.
Planted with the bulldog. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Long fall and even harder impact.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Yeah. Thrown back in under the ropes. Yeah. Oh, foot just stomping down. And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
Cody Rhodes with a cutter. Cody cutter.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Tossed into the corner.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Tag made. Tag.
puts him over the top rope. I think we're gonna see it. I think we're gonna see it.
Oh no.
Over the top rope he goes.
Let's get crazy.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Shot after shot.
All the momentum is swung to Jey Uso.
Finn Balor's under the gun.
Catches a kick to the face.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Ruthless striking.
Oh, vicious headbutt. Jey taking his offense from the top.
Assault down.
Finn trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Does he have it here?
And the champ makes the count early.
What a kick out.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Popped off. Jey Uso with the Samoan drop.
Last second knee to the face there.